So you take 50 cents, right? And then you take a penny. And then what it does is it smashes the penny so that you can have patterns from a lot of people like collecting these.
So like 51 cents?
51. So you put like 50 cents and then you put a penny and it turns into like a little penny. Yeah.